this month on campus, our University Games hero is one of the best European basketball players of all time. Lithuania's Arvydas Sabonis. Olympic champion, world champion, European champion. Sabonis has won everything. He played for the USSR and then Lithuania. He's played for Valladolid, Real Madrid, and for Portland in the NBA. But his first club was Žalgiris in the city of Kaunas. And now he's back in the city as president of the Lithuanian Basketball Federation. He remembers his student days fondly, especially a day in 1985 at the Universiade in Kobe, when the USSR students beat the USA in an epic final. I remember the last shot of Komičius, of course, because it was a wow, crazy shot. I'm certain if he hadn't scored that shot, we would have killed him. But as he made it, That 1985 final was hard fought. The teams had already met in the group phase. And the USA, led by future NBA stars like Ron Harper and Chuck Person, won the game 93-88. But in the final, Lithuania's Valdemaras Komičius led his team with a game-high 30 points and hit an unbelievable three-pointer with 3 seconds remaining to give the Soviets the victory 96-93. The Universiade was a special experience for those young men living in the Soviet Union. The experience was a lot of fun. We were free. We were living in something like a campus. It was a university village. Living as students really was fun because every day something new happened. For example, we used to throw from the window condoms full of water at the security guys. But we used to ride bicycles, for example, which we never normally did. It was actually a little bit tricky because players could get injured. The Lithuania Sports University, the LSU, is based in Kaunas, the country's second city after Vilnius, the capital. With a number of world-famous sports stars coming through its ranks, the LSU is the pride of the nation. If you have the chance to study, you have to study. When I used to play, only a few people could leave the Soviet Union and see the world. Nowadays, that doesn't exist anymore, of course. You can easily go out anywhere and visit the world. So, for instance, studying languages is very important. You have to do it, and to get an education as well. Žalgiris Kaunas, the city's basketball team. The club plays regularly in the EuroLeague. And Sabonis is still part of that success, thanks to his own academy, which has provided a lot of players for the club. There are players such as Kalnietis, Makulis, Jankunas, Andres Kijavičius, all of them have come from our school. So there are some good players, maybe not as many as we would like, but at least they're busy with basketball. I think in the 21st century, you cannot only be thinking about computers, and sport is good for that. Today, Arvydas has plenty of great memories of his playing days, days that brought him so much success. The good memories are always when you win something. It's the same when we won gold in Seoul with the USSR, or when we won bronze in Barcelona with Lithuania, because we were playing for Lithuania for the first time, and we won. We won many things. 28 years after his Kobe Universiade gold, Sabonis still has a passion for his sport, and it seems it'll never stop.